In Hearts of Iron 4, speed often can be the deciding factor in a campaign. Did you know that you can tell exactly how fast your units are moving? Yep, you may have missed it, but the entrenchment icon in the army window will turn into an arrow when that unit is moving. And if you hover over that arrow, it'll tell you what is slowing it down. Often it's weather or enemy air superiority that's causing them to move slowly, but it could be anything, even something as simple as forgetting to play gas, gas, gas.